Out of all 32 teams, the Jaguars have spent the most money during free agency over the last decade, and they've also lost the most games. The Jaguars have paid $1.65 billion to average 12 losses a season during this span, when they could have used this money to buy the Memphis Grizzlies or Minnesota Timberwolves.